We want to see the joyful faces of the people we love. So at this time, we will proceed with the ceremony. Today you have chosen to come before God in holy matrimony, to become husband and wife.
I feel like now that you have a wife, I feel like despite if you have any arguments or anything like that, you're always gonna put her first. You're always gonna protect her.
I'm very proud of you. And I'm happy for you. And I know that you too will have a beautiful union. And I pray that God blesses you every day.
The day is finally here. I get to marry the man God made just for me. I can't believe our day is finally here. Thank you for making all of my wildest dreams come true. You've literally answered all my prayers. Wow, you look amazing. Can't wait to love who you are today, who you are tomorrow, and who you will be in our future.